Graduation Day brings another famous motivational speaker to town. Lou Holtz gives the commencement speech and receives an honorary doctorate from the University of Portland today. The former football coach and current ESPN commentator talks a great talk, but his speeches might be most famous for the closing trick, where he appears to tear a newspaper to shreds, and yet it somehow snaps back intact. It's a metaphor for something that still remains unclear, but gets the crowd going whenever he uses it.
Somebody said, how do you do that? Perfectly, I thought. But in any event, I wake up middle night screaming because I can't figure it out either. But you want to be happy for a month? Buy a new car. You want to be happy for a year? Win the lottery. You want to be happy for a lifetime? Make sure you add value to other people's lives. Thank you and congratulations.